So last of them being boxed away. The green light is on. Lewis on its way. Bobby Tokam. Bounce favourite, box four. Ready. They're away and it was slow. Bobby Tokam and Jockey Bale missed it as well. Getting out fast as Harsh Miles off the inside, but there's pressure coming from its outside with Lectra Flame pushing through in between them. Jockey Bale now just got onto heels. Rito's Ace around them and railing Spring Saviour. They followed Catlin, Lucky Brew and Bobby Tokam into the straight. It's Harsh Miles. Spring Saviour drives out at the inside and Spring Saviour got up to beat Harsh Miles. Third Lectra Flame, fourth maybe Rito's Ace from Catlin who made late ground. Next Jockey Bale, Lucky Brew and Bobby Tokam at the end, 22.74 the time.